Tarasenko's been elevated with Stützle and Brady Tkachuk off the penalty kill time from Claude Giroux.
Just a slight little settlement there. Subtle play by Jacques Martin to try and find him some extra ice time.
Stützle drops. Tkachuk across. Tarasenko scores! Making the most of that chip. Tarasenko puts the Sens ahead 4-1.
Stützle's going to pop it over back to Tkachuk. Tarasenko pivots at the last second right on the faceoff dot. He's got an option to go back for a pass, and he turns his body and wires this short side past the glove of Caden Primo. So we talked about an in-game adjustment.